各位同学好，我是林文老师。今天所说看的是《恶魔财经笔记》，今天讲解的术语叫做对冲基金，很特别一个单字哈。它英文叫 HEDGE，在荧幕上可以看到 hedge 是什么意思啊？hedge 可以代表树篱，这个代表一个保护的概念。可是你把 hedge 后面加上一个 fund，在荧幕上可以立刻查出来的中文 hedge fund 对冲基金。A hedge fund manager 对冲基金经理人，我们起的文章超长的，各位跟看看吧。我们请语音助理来朗读 ，Alexa。
Hedge fund, expensive and exclusive funds numbering in the thousands, of which only about 100 might be run by managers talented enough to beat the market with consistency and low risk. The rest, says the financial journalist Morgan Housel, charge 10 times the fees of mutual funds for half the performance of index funds.Pay half the income tax rates of taxi drivers, and have triple the ego of rock stars. Historically, hedge funds were highly secretive, seldom disclosing what they owned and barely deigning to describe their overall strategy. That mystique made them especially attractive to sophisticated investors, much the way nearly everyone prefers to receive presents covered in opaque wrapping paper. Hedge funds date back at least to the 1920s.When they were called hedge funds after the ancient practice of planting hedges around a property to deter outside threats. The term to hedge or to hedge in has been commonly used in English since at least the 17th century to describe the act of making an offsetting bet to compensate for possible loss on a speculation. The origins of the word have other implications for investors. The use of hedge in English to mean a fence or defensive barrier dates back approximately a millennium. As a verb, the word has had a variety of related meanings.By the mid-1500s, to hedge in meant to enclose, to prevent escape or free movement and to shut out or exclude. In the 17th century, it also meant to monopolize, to restrict for one's own use and to increase the likelihood of being repaid on a debt by folding it into a larger obligation that was better secured. Hedge funds are often set up to be just as difficult to sell as they are to buy, thus hedging their own wealthy clients in while hedging out most potential investors.A hedge fund often makes so much money for its managers that it ends up holding their capital almost exclusively, as the insider's wealth crowds out all the other clients combined. Finally, hedge funds that take on too much risk may end up being folded into other, larger portfolios run by the same firm. All these outcomes lurk within the forgotten historical meanings of the word hedge. In theory, hedge funds should enable skilled managers to perform brilliantly without the distractions of frequent disclosure.Or fickle inflows and outflows of money from the investing public. And some have capitalized on their structure to achieve stunning track records. But most haven't. In recent years, the typical hedge fund has done less hedging of its bets, concentrating them instead. The result, on average, has been poor, leading to common statements like hedge fund performance has been terrible. That is incorrect. The performance of hedge fund investors has been terrible, while the returns, in the form of fees,For hedge fund managers have remained lavish. Hedge funds are often called an asset class, implying that they offer a combination of risk and reward distinctly different from that of stocks or bonds. In fact, what is distinctly different is their fees, typically up to 2% of the total invested assets and 20% of any profits. Rounding the numbers a little, a $1 billion hedge fund that earns a 10% return will generate more than $400 million in fees for the manager.The fee would be the same even if the stock market rose 20% and the fund thus underperformed by a margin of 2-1. Unsurprisingly, the biggest investors in many a hedge fund are the managers themselves. They have to put all that fee income somewhere.
各位同学，听懂多少？我们把第一段来做一个讲解。它这边让左右对照，你可以参考大概。总之，对冲基金它这边有下定义，什么叫 hedge？ 它本来就是一个篱笆的概念。作为保护的概念，所以这边用到一个叫 exclusive， 这个字就超有趣的，就代表排外的，我们才有的，你们没有的。来自于动词在这里，这个字也非常的重要，可以看到荧幕上重要的处理 exclusive， 就在我们才有，你们没有。所以对冲金有这样的一个特色，基本上来说呢，这应该是非常具有聪明智商的经理人，而且他们收入非常的高。这边有讲。Charge 什么意思啊 ？Charge 这个字有六个意思，在荧幕上会听到林文老师讲解这么多的用法，欢迎找我上课哦。这边当时我们知道说，这样的一个 mutual fund， 它的收费呢，是十倍，代表说你可能玩 mutual fund， 你有手续费。对不起，基金对冲基金它收十倍， 不得了。然后呢，他这边有讲是计程车司机收入，哎，可他付的税呢却不到一半，不到司机缴的一半，厉害哈、哦！可是他的自信心呢，这个叫自我感觉良好，像摇滚明星一样，却是摇滚明星的三倍 triple。很搞笑哈，然后把第一大段再听一遍，听个男助理朗读，各位会发现到学习就是每天的累积，一天一点点就可以学超多的，来听朗读吧。
Hedge fund, expensive and exclusive funds numbering in the thousands, of which only about 100 might be run by managers talented enough to beat the market with consistency and low risk. The rest, says the financial journalist Morgan Housel,charge 10 times the fees of mutual funds for half the performance of index funds, pay half the income tax rates of taxi drivers, and have tripled the ego of rock stars.
嗯，这边够狠的，他表现的是指数基金的只有一半，然后呢，在 mutual fund 的当中呢，他收的手续费就是十倍。你说夸不夸张？夸张。所以有些你会发现到，都是有钱人在找这些对冲基金经理人去处理的。我们在股市当中能够赚钱呢，各位真是一个高手，我是不敢碰的。OK， 想要上课找林文老师吧。经济学杂志讲解了1700篇，7年的时间，全台湾就只有一个。拜拜。